super crew, welcome to Super Marco channel. If this is your first time, please smash that subscribe button and join the super crew. All right guys, this is my first time ever listening to Susan Boyle. I think that's how you pronounce her name. She's gonna be singing I Dream a Dream. Oh, this is British Got Talent 2009. Okay, let's get right into the video.
All right, what's your name, darling?
My name is Susan Boyle.
Okay, Susan, where are you from?
I am from Blackburn near Bathgate, West Lothian.
It's a big town.
It's a sort of collection of... It's a collection of... villages. I had to think there.
And how old are you, Susan?
Yeah, she got to think for a minute because, you know, you're from that whole crowd and everybody's looking at you. So I like how, you know, she got that confidence. You just walk on that stage like, I'm here to get it. All right, let's get right back. Just notice that, you know, it's like sometimes your appearance and people just judge you out of your appearance, you know. She coming in so with that confidence and people are just kind of rolling their eye. They're like, I'm going to go to another level here. But anyways, let's get back.
I think it'll change.
Okay, and who would you like to be as successful as?
Elaine Page.
Elaine Page.
Like, what are you going to sing tonight?
I'm going to sing I Dreamed a Dream from the Miserables.
Okay.
Big song.
Yeah? Yes.
No! 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 No, she did not. She did not. Man, guys, I'm trying. Look, I'm shocked. And look at the audience face. Oh, okay. All right. Oh my God, guys, I think I get it. I'm getting a little emotional here. You know, it's like all her life, right? It's like she got to that place and finally got a shot, right? And walking in with confidence and everything. And people are looking at her like, what she got? And the minute she opened her mouth, well, you know what? Okay, calm down. Supermom, go calm down. Kumaya, Supermom, go. All right, Supermom, go. All right, let's get back. Wow, did you just hear that high note? It's like a opera singer singing. Wow. Wow. Oh my goodness, never, you know. This is like a great example of never give up on your dream. Never. I don't care how old you are. I don't care if you're in your 50, in your 60, in your 70, even in your 90s. you just keep keep dreaming and keep, because this is like a fairy tale here. I'm just watching like a fairy tale. And comment down below, guys, did she made a record? I really gotta look, research her more and get it. But this, my goodness, keep dreaming, guys, keep dreaming, and anything is possible. And do not allow anybody to downplay your dream, okay? To downplay your dream. Sometimes we have this huge dream, and we tell people about our goal and about our achievement and what we want to do, and some people just kind of dog you down, or they just like, well, whatever. They don't even believe it. And this is a prime example. I mean, they did not believe her. You know, I was like, when I was watching, I'm like, okay, that's what she had. But her confidence alone, just like, okay, I think she got something going on. But then when she opened up, and oh my God. So guys, believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. Anything is possible. Anything. Keep dreaming big. Do not dream small. Keep dreaming big and keep striving, okay? Oh, that was like, man, what an incredible. She's, oh, incredible voice. Wow. Thank you so much for spending time with Super Mom Girl. Remember, you were born to do great things. Keep dreaming.